Welcome back to Bigbird and Saipan. I'm back with another video. So right here, we're back to my uncle's farm. Actually, the last video that I watched was the Brano journeys. So I'm gonna be showing you guys. Oh, hi pops. I'm gonna be showing you guys what does my uncle has, because I'm gonna go ahead start in the front because I don't know what he has. So watching out see Brano's journeys. He has different kinds of oh my god, vegetable. I didn't see the spider or lizard over there. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what does my uncle has for today. This is not a microphone, but a lot of people said this is a microphone. It's just my headphones. So what my uncle has here is string beans. You know, the leaves of the string beans. That's what he has. Some bananas. He also has here is guava. I don't know if there's fruit. This is guava right here. You can see that. Looking through it, there is no fruits. There is no fruits yet. I think they harvested, but there's no fruits. And then we also have bananas over there. Look at that, that's a banana right there. And then also he does have animals like pigs. What we have here is ring beans. You know, the silagillas. This is ring beans that he has right there. This is how the ring beans look like right there. This is how the ring beans look like. This is my uncle's farm. It, the boss name is called Vicente Aldan, but we call him for sure. My uncle is boy, but actually we also have here is, but his real name is Renante. So we also have here is Saluyot. This is like cold slimy. I don't know how you call this, but this is slimy when you're eating it. You just have and put the tuna, sardines. Then we also have here was the eggplant, which my uncle's dad is harvesting right now. Over there. So they're harvesting. Yeah, let's go look for our eggplant. This is the eggplant. I don't know where's the eggplant. I don't know. So this is also Saluyo that he is harvesting right now. Right there. Then we have string beans again. This is string beans. Also, you guys, hold on, because it's really hot going past to the grass. We also have pumpkin. A lot of people is asking pumpkin chips, but I don't know. I don't know where to get. So we also have pumpkin over here. Pumpkin, but I do not know if there's fruits or anything. You guys can see that there's the flower, and then oh, there's the fruits. Look at that small pumpkin over there. So we also have pumpkin. Also, my uncle's not bringing the video. He is harvesting the vegetable for supermarket tomorrow. And then what you're gonna get is gonna move on. Hold on, there's an ant that bit me. We also have long hot pepper over here. Long hot pepper. This is the red one, long hot pepper. Right there. And then moving on to you guys, it is string beans, like called long beans or string beans. I call it string beans, but this is long beans. This is the old one already, but that's how it looks like. And then we're just gonna keep moving farther and farther until we find how many vegetables are there. Guys, there's a lot of ants on the farm, but I don't mind. Right there, that's string beans. This is whole string beans over here. And then we also have my dad harvesting the eggplant. Let's go to him and ask him what produce he's harvesting, because I'm actually out here in the sun. We're actually walking down around. My uncle also has papaya right there. That's the boss over there. Don't mind. And then we also have right now, I know my dad is harvesting eggplant. So I'm gonna show you guys the eggplant. What eggplant he's harvesting. Looking at the last video, that's Brano journey, that who did the video. At least he could speak into the video, even though my uncle is also videoing or calling the phone. So this is the eggplant that my dad is harvesting right now. Over there. It's right there. Down there. And then, hold on, let me show you guys the eggplant. The eggplant's right here. Look at that. Okay. Yeah, it's it. Okay. I think that's all, you guys. This is the eggplant that my dad is harvesting. Right there. Look at how big is that. Okay. And after that, what you guys want to also see is, I don't know what's this kind of fruit called, so I'm gonna skip that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and go to your more vegetables that he has. Actually, my uncle has more vegetables than my dad. So we also have here string beans, do the same thing. And we have here okra. That's the okra right there. Okra. And then, you guys, where he puts his stuff is in the garage, of course. So okra we have here. Look at that okra. And we have also long squash, but there is no long squash, you guys. It's called like kundut or something. He is still planting. And then what we also has here that for private, they don't want us to show the pig. It is okay. We have here his bitter melon, amabusu, the leaves. This is bitter melon. I cannot find the fruits. So this is bitter melon. More banana and papaya. So you guys, that's all for today's video. I want to give a shout out to my uncle, boy. Stands for Renante Lorenzo. To the boy, if you're seeing, or uncle boy, if you're seeing this, shout out to you. My experience to Cebuano journey was okay. I just want to say that for recording videos, I suggest for them to, you know, exactly be speaking while they're recording around to experience the whole thing on the farming. That's all I just want to say, you guys. Please give a like, subscribe and share, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye and adios.